Congratulations on your new Moonboon cradle. Let me now show you how to assemble it. So this is what everything looks like when it comes out of the box. The first thing we will do is that we will remove the mattress from the cradle. Inside the cradle is the zipper. We'll start by opening the zipper and remove the wooden box. Then we'll take the metal frame and the strap and put the strap around it like this, and then put the metal frame down inside the cradle, inside the zipper. We've put the strap roughly around the center of the metal frame. And now we can take the wooden box and put that one down back into the cradle. This one actually goes below the metal frame and on top of the stabilizer strap. Now we'll look at it and we can see that the metal will now be on top of the wooden bar and the strap is below. So now we'll actually be able to lift it up, and then we have the flat bottom and the metal strap up here, and where we'll attach the hooks in a minute. The next thing we'll do now is that we'll close the zipper. Find the metal and fold it out like this. So each corner should have the square one. Now we'll take the hooks on where we will attach the cradle. You can either do it from bottom up and do it this way, or you can do it the other way around. I personally prefer to this because this is what I think looks the best. So here I'll just take put this one inside here and then catch it from the other side. There are two holes in the strap in which you can attach it to. So either in the bottom one or the top one, depending on how high or low you would like the cradle to hang. Now that was half of it. Now you have the cradle. Assemble. Then you'll take the mattress, put it inside here. And now we have the spring.
The spring will just put inside the back.
And now we're ready to hang.